We actually started in 2016 in our finance and accounting shared service organization, discussing how does the next 5 to 10 years shall look like, where do we invest into, how can we drive efficiencies. We are already talking here about a highly automated business process with an automation ratio of around about 90%. So in that case, we are talking about 10% of incoming payments that we cannot properly allocate. This is still very much labor intensive. In addition, a challenge was the data quality that is coming in on the remittance advice file. Means that sometimes we are talking about ranges of invoices that are given by the customers and not that easy to deal with classical SAP modifications. We understood that the actual complexity lies in the different formats of remittance advice files, and this is something where we understood it as an opportunity to bring in ABBYY Flexi Capture, which can really getting straight the respective content and then process it with robotic process automation. We created an internal center of excellence, and since 2017 we have actually completed more than 100 initiatives in that area and really significantly improved the organization. We moved out of finance and really try to not only do that within the accounting space, but also for other support functions like procurement, like HR, real estate services. We really merged that to an end-to-end solution that then at the very end resulted in a 70% efficiency increase. So really a dramatic improvement absolutely great. And ABBYY can play multiple roles, not only supporting us in the OCR space, where we still deal with lots of papers. We are still processing thousands, millions of papers around the globe. But in addition, with new products or new components like the natural language processing capabilities, I believe ABBYY can play a crucial role in the future as well for us. It's lots of fun to work with ABBYY. You are very professional, you are very customer-centric, and you make it really easy to work with.